Oh. Right out of the gate, our blue and red alliance once again flipping down caps and shooting at flags. Nobody seems successful in toggling a flag yet. Ah, red alliance just toggles two flags. Well done. Looks like our 12A and 275E are just sitting by the platform. It's going to be a red win. We're going now to driver control in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Red's got some support in the fans as we've got some cheering for them right out of the bat. 12A now. Looks like they're trying to flip over a cap. They've got some balls into their launcher. They're lining up for a shot. They shoot at two flags, but sadly they do not toggle over to their alliance color. Looks like they're going to get a little bit closer, put a little more power into it. And they toggle one flag over to blue. Ooh, and they just missed their second shot. 11:04 now, trying to shoot some flags over to the blue side. They seem to have failed and only hit one over so far. Hopefully they can make a comeback. 12A shoots another flag and toggles the third one, getting them all blue on the red side. Even though 261Y did try to interfere and run some interference, 12A was still successful in toggling over their flags. 12A shoots over again. They get two more flags. Looks like almost all the flags are blue facing except for one. This is very, very exciting. Blue seems to be in the lead, but it's still anyone's match, folks. We've got 45 seconds left. 12A grabbing some balls now on the other end of the field while our other three robots are all together. 2775 seems to be going backwards now. They're following 12A while DiscoBot seems to be up against 2616Y. Less than 30 seconds to go. 12A now looks like they're trying to flip over a cap, but they've stopped. Maybe they're stalling or they're just waiting to make a move. We don't know. 1104Z moving around. They're moving around in a circle right now, trying to get some balls, it seems. Our three other robots are all starting to get a little close together. They back away. 2616Y tried to make a shot, but 1104Z ran some interference, and that